This is your video cast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Look Weather Center. Some showers and thunderstorms down over Oklahoma and Texas. A few stray showers closer to home, too, but they're not going to last long. It does look like we're going to see about a 30% chance of a couple of showers over across the area. This is at 7 o'clock on Friday. Stray showers still popping up, but they won't last long. You'll use your intermittent windshield wipers for a few minutes. Then the system moves back out. Sunshine pops back out as well. So most of your Friday looking pretty dry. Heading into Saturday, too, just a stray shower possibility. And it does look like most of the weekend is going to be on the dry side. So your day in detail tomorrow, a couple drips mainly east of the metro, 56, slivers of sun, 61, getting up to 67 degrees with more sunshine and mild. Weekend has a couple of changes coming in here. Let's look at Saturday and Sunday since it is Mother's Day. A 20% chance of showers on Saturday. Look at the high temperature, close to 70 degrees. Then a 40% chance of some more showers coming in on Mother's Day, hopefully not dampening any of your celebrations. And the temperature a little cooler at 63 for a high. Still some random showers around. Now, looking at your complete 7-day forecast, temperatures do start to bounce back early next week. 73 on Monday, 80 degrees on Tuesday, close to 81 on Wednesday with another chance of showers moving in. Also, the first portion of Thursday could be on the wet side, but look at the temperatures, staying warm. We're going to be in the 70s and the 80s for highs, 50s and 60s for overnight lows. As we say, those chances of rain really not that huge. 20% chance tomorrow, just a random shower. It's about the same on Saturday. 40% risk coming in on Mother's Day, then 30% chances middle of next week. That's your video cast at KMBC.com.